Or even cared about me. The genes can do a better job than you, and this is what you get for asking questions. The unions agree, sacrifices must be made. Computers never go on strike. To save the working man, you gotta put him out the pasture. Looks like you have to let me go. Doesn't it feel fulfilling to know that you, the human being, are now obsolete? And there's nothing in hell will let you do about it. Soup is good food. Make a good meal. How does it feel to get shit out of our ass and turn in the code like a piece of trash? Unemployment runs out after just 6 weeks. How does it feel to be a budget cut? You're slipped, you no longer exist. Your numbers converge from our central computer, so we can read the facts if you want to run. See our chart, unemployment's going down. If that ruins your life, that's our problem. Soup is good for you. We're a good meal. How does it feel to be shit out of us? And turn in the car. Against the law to jump off this bridge. You'll just have to kill yourself somewhere else. A tourist might see you and we wouldn't want that. I'm just doing my job, you know. So say uncle and I'll take you to the mental health zoo. Force feed you my melting chemicals. Till even the outside world looks great. High-tech science research jobs. It costs too much to bury all the dead. The mutilated disease. Surplus rats who can't be used anymore, so they're dumped. With no minister present, in a spiraling corkscrew disposal unit, drowned in the stew and flushed away. Oh, John!
We don't need you anymore. We don't need you anymore.
So what's that food? We make a good deal. How does it feel to be shit out of us? And turn in the cold like a piece of trash. We're all out next to the end of the night. We're trying to have a lot of coffee bars. So we're paid a voice to have a nice day. And the wonderful world is just for you. At least we get a dignified cremation. Yet, 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, it's time to get up.